shouldn't stay here.
You'd rather be out there?
There are a lot of stories about this place. Horrible stories.
I always quite liked the horrible stories.
So did I. Once. You ever heard about the rat cook?
No. Who's he?
Just a cook in the Night's Watch. He was angry at the king for something I don't remember. When the king was visiting the Nightfall, the cook killed the king's son, cooked him into a big pie with onions, carrots, mushrooms, and bacon. That night, he served the pie to the king. He liked the taste of his son so much, he asked for a second slice.
Where are my damn moron sons? Black Walder and Lothar promised to be here by midday.
They're here, my lord.
The gods turned the cook into a giant white rat who could only eat his own young.
But they're already here, my lord.
He's been roaming the Nightfort ever since, devouring his own babies.
Here, my lord.
No matter what he does, he's always hungry.
The gods turned every killer into a giant white rat.
It wasn't for murder the gods cursed the rat cook, or for serving the king's son in a pie. He killed a guest beneath his roof. That's something the gods can't forgive.
They weren't easy to carve. Especially Black Walder.
My name is Arya Stark. I want you to know that the last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
You made a promise.
To return the Starkos to their mother, who is now dead.
To keep them safe.
Well, Arya Stark hasn't been seen since her father was killed. Where do you think she is? My money's undead. There's a certain safety in death, wouldn't you say?
You don't know which way she went. I spent 3 days looking for her. She disappeared. How'd she look? She looked good. She wasn't exactly dressed like a lady. No, she wouldn't be.
Can I be Lord of a Holdfast?
You will marry a High Lord and rule this castle. And your sons shall be knights, and princes, and lords.
No. That's not me.
I tried to find my mother and brother, but I never did. They were murdered by Walder Frey. An outlaw kidnapped me, a man called Polliver. A man called the Hound, Sandor Clegane. He tried to sell me but was wounded in a fight. He begged me to kill him but I wouldn't. I left him in the mountains to die. I wanted him to suffer. I hated him.
The girl lies. To me. To the many-faced god. To herself. Does she truly want to be no one?
Yes. I'm not playing this stupid game anymore!
Never stop playing.
Do you pray to the gods?
The old and the new.
There is only one god. His name is Death. And there is only one thing we say to Death. Not today.
Find me still searching for someone to lead me. Can you guide me to the revolt inside me? The promise survived.
No one.
The breach in the sky.
Oliver stole my sword and put it right through his neck. He still got it.
What horn?
My sword. Needle.
Needle. Of course you named your sword.
Lots of people name their swords.
Lots of cunts.